the ball in a tied game at 60. And they're on their feet at their own field house. Roddenberry for Jamison, right corner. And out top, here is a three by Cochran. No good!
That's the best putback dunk you will ever see at any level.
Out of nowhere, he came flying for the Rhodes Fieldhouse and jammed it with his left hand, and the Bisons have their first lead since the 15-30.
And the building is starting to vibrate right now. And Harding down 10. Haney, right corner. Andy with it. And a lob pass, Jones puts it on the floor, turns out high, Layrock, left side, Rose, three, good! 7-point game! Listen to this building! Haney looking, out high for Holt, lob pass, Jones down low, Harding leads. 40.5 seconds left and Harding leads by one, 57-56. Harding leads at 58-56, inbounds pass. Right side deflected, picked up Lackey now. Lackey a three for the lead, no good. Harding!